Both are in stable but critical condition tonight. That teenager was not only stabbed 30 times, she was also sexually assaulted. Her younger brother stabbed 10 times. And tonight, the mother of the accused tells me this is completely out of character for her son. Tearful and in shock.
I just feel that I'm going through a nightmare.
The mother of the 14-year-old accused of attempted homicide and sexual assault tells me she believes her son is being framed. She's asked us not to show her face for her family's safety.
I know my heart tells me he didn't do it.
She says her son got in trouble for drinking Saturday night and then snuck off with three teens. She thinks those teens are responsible for the brutal attack on the 13-year-old girl and 18-month-old boy on Balsam Way.
They took him over there and they pushed him on the floor. He says once they went in the house, they pushed him on the floor. And then he heard the girl crying. And then he says they grabbed me, Mom. They took all my clothes and they threw me on the bed.
That's where police found the teen Sunday morning. But they say he acted alone.
It's difficult to wrap your mind around, you know, how that could happen.
The mother of the victims had left them home alone overnight. Police came after the 13-year-old girl grabbed her brother and escaped to a neighbor's home for help.
I think it's terrible and that they can't, not supposed to be by themselves.
It's kind of scary, but I don't know. I'm just glad it didn't happen to me.
The mother of the accused extends her prayers and apologies to the victim's family. Her son is friends with the victim's older brother. We did speak to the mother of the victims over the phone. She is here tonight and understandably upset and concerned. In Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 Night Team.